Nice little no-hander there. Josh coming in now. Nice little heel clicker there from Josh. Making that look easy. Little pendulum kicking the feet out. Nice big Superman there hanging off. Big switchblade there from Josh. Going real big there for Josh. Big Superman seagram there. Please go. Josh there with a little switchblade coming in. Need a little breather again. Oh, no, not the extension we're after. Oh, seat tap to switchblade there from Josh. Kind of all right. Big kiss of death there from Josh. All to play for. Big ripped out double knack there from Josh. Thanks a lot. That's no hander there. The, big heel flicker there from Josh. Big Superman there hanging off of the back of the bike. Josh coming in now. Big switchblade there stretching that one out.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? like, share and subscribe. So yes, we are on our way home. We've got about an hour and a half to drive. Fantastic show all round. Trucks are absolutely massive. Monster trucks are massive and loud. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. I tried to snap as much as possible. We got to meet a YouTuber, Chris Allen, from The Professional Struggler. What an absolute gent.
Legend.
He is a proper legend. Bless him, he'd been working, he tried to get there, and then he ended up working while he was there because somebody's caravan had lost electric. So bless him, he jumped on it and he fixed it. But he is absolutely amazing. He is exactly the same how he comes across on YouTube to how he is in real life, exactly the same. No change. He talks to you like you've known him for years, and it was the first time we'd met him. Yeah, absolute.
Brilliant.
Yeah. He's an amazing bloke. So glad we managed to meet him, and hopefully we will meet him again soon. So if you're not already subscribed to him, I'll put the link down below. Go and give him a follow because he is a brilliant guy. And also, don't forget to subscribe to us, and we will keep trying to bring you as much content as possible. Winter season's coming, so we're back on the cod hunting. So I know you've enjoyed the sea fishing ones. We do apologise, we've not really done much for the summer. But yeah, we do like to do different events through the summer and get back to the sea fishing in the winter. So yeah, we're driving home. Another fantastic weekend. So we will catch you on the next one.
See you later.
Bye.